been in the Bay Area for 3-4 weeks now. They are headed back to the East Coast after experiencing the Berkeley life. I kind of made a bet with them that they would not go back to the East Coast, but I think they're still scheduled to go back. They probably have obligations back there. But in my heart, I know that they feel warm and fuzzy for us.
I know that
they do, and I know that they're going to be back soon. Let's give it up for Dan.
I know you got a list for people under 21. You got to make a list for people over 50. This is way past my friggin' bedtime.
Thanks for staying, Mama.
Well, thanks a lot. We're from New Hampshire, and there's not a lot of hip-hop in New Hampshire, and you're probably looking at me and saying, this guy ain't going to play any hip-hop. And it's the only hip-hop song I know. So, feel free to sing along, and especially in the chorus, because usually I have my drummer, he sings the chorus, but we'll see what we can do. Here we go. There's so much drama in LBC, it's kind of hard being slow below double G, but somehow
joke.
sipping on gin and a thank you, Berkeley.
Let's give it up again for Snoop Doggy Dan. All right, happy travels, Snoop Doggy Dan, to you and your lady boo as you go back to the East Coast. Let's give it up again for Dan.